for a second day in a row. So many people gathered at Spaceview Park in Titusville.
Very good, thank you. We are clear.
Hoping to see Crew 11 lift off. That's where we find West 2's Paola Tristan Arruda. Paola, much like yesterday, the heat did not stop anybody from coming out today.
No, Christina, it certainly did not. But now that the launch is over, for the most part, everyone cleared out. I was so excited, though, talking to everyone, people coming from all over. I almost forgot about this noon live shot. But let's go ahead and bring in Cecilia, who is here from Mexico. And so tell me, what brought you out to Florida?
Yeah, like all my dream is like going to space. So I fly here from Mexico City to see the rocket launch. And so I'm so excited. Yeah.
So you came all the way here just to see the rocket launch?
Yeah, kind of, and explore and go to Kennedy Space Center and visit my friend, and yeah.
And so, I mean, being able to watch that, what was that like for you?
Oh, it was like a dream. Like, I cried. It's like my first rocket launch in Florida. So it was like a dream for me. Like, I saw another rocket launch when I was landing in Florida, so, like from the airplane. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. And what made you so interested in space?
Since I was a kid, I wanted to be an astronaut, but in Mexico it's so difficult. So I have been training in some places around the world to have that dream.
Well, I'm so glad that we were able to make some of your dream come true today. So thank you so much, Cecilia. And of course, for the most part, like I said, it has cleared out. There are a couple of people lingering, but people brought chairs and waters, everything for this launch. And we were so excited to see it happen. For now, covering the Space Coast live in Titusville, Paola Tristan Arruda, West 2 News.
All right, so here's what's next for Crew 11. They're going to spend quite some time in the Dragon spacecraft, about 15 hours before they dock at the ISS, which is set to happen around 3 o'clock tomorrow morning. You can count on West 2 for complete coverage of the Crew 11 mission here on the air and online at west.com. Such an exciting time. Let's go.